suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot? One size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Clank's cute.
Welcome to the grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank!
That's a fucking robot, dude. Let's work it on that. It used to be different. Really? Why don't I just shoot you instead, fucking quark? Really?
Part of the show.
No, I can't. Damn.
Someone put a bounty on us?
Oh.
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Ah, yeah. Oh, Robot Mets. Get fucked. Did you say anime or enemy? Oh, the fucking dogs. Oh, one more dog though. He's impenetrable. He's bulletproof.
The last known Mombat, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate. And you have given up a lot, too. I have repaired the dimension here, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons... We're meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes. Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on. It looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
And fuss it is.
Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely going to come in handy.
You sure about that, dude? Oh, wrong gun.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Oh. Not the bots. Where was I supposed to go? I can't remember. I played this on my own.
Whoa! Watch your head!
This is worse than I had imagined.
He just got yanked.
From above.
Oh, the sand snark. The sand sharks. I don't like these guys. My hero! I have to mock, I'm sorry.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus?
I did not see it. Or a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We We've got to find a way up there.
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together. Now,
it's really thoughtful, but I... why don't we get it back from the fairies first?
Let's do a Kobo. Hey, ho, ho, don't you dare hit me, you bastard. Oh shit, fuck. Oh my god, that scared me. Got anything new? No? Got the scalpel. The bomb.
Nice work, Ratchet.
You tell me schools are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Owie. The bomb.
Yes.
Take that, Nefarious.
Ow.
Oh dear, he is targeting us.
Oh, the sand sharks. Oh shit, the prince, dude. Ow, motherfucker.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Oh, shit.
depths
How
with
many
now?
Arms you got?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll creep!
What's up with all the neon?
You lose. Ratchet, the dimension ate her. Ratchet?
It. What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Clank? Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen it.
Oh, Jesus.
Please let there be good news behind here.
Hello? No? Could I not get passed through this?
Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies.
sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Get off planet.
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious. Got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Like a club.
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you.
You sure about that?
Ms. Zircon loves turning bolts into bullets.
Now that I'm back, I'm starting operation.
Oh, God. Can I get... Oh, no. I guess not. That's not. I want that. Non-inflated one. She just went through that balloon, man. Back. Oh, get back.
Mission in forever, and my cover's blown.
guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Oh, hey, hi.
There has to be something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it?
I'm sure it's not. That to be replaced? Well, no shit, you robot. Owie. Oh.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. Shh. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't deserve its existence. Jump and Phantom Dash. The club handles the rest. Don't be scared. Use the club to run along those panels. If you want to go even further, jump and Phantom Dash.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Stay close.
Secrets. Not really.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
We are so lucky to have such a clever and malevolent.
He got absolutely blasted.
Hold on, honey. Are you headed to the roof? You should use that rare thing in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first.
You sure about that? I'd rather have this.
Nice mod, huh? Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
Okay.
Enhancements incoming.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck.
Probably wondering why I did these two. Because I mostly would use these two.
Did you try the tricks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Death, destruction, domination. I love my...
You think I'd give a shit? Fuck no. Oh.
Watch
out for rapid
fire. Here I come. Owie.
I wasn't paying attention to the bullets.
Finally! The Various Tower, here I come!
Wow! Where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Alright, all I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Oh, I wanted to get that, damn it. Wait, yeah, okay. Ah, I don't have enough, damn it. Now die.
I do not appreciate resistance, Bombax.
Not again. At least it was a round trip. Come on.
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can.
As fast as I can.
Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
She's so cute. Probably should be serious.
Oh, Maravirus is here. I am betraying for this. Electro guns, please don't feel that virus pod sucking energy from your computer. Hey, cut it out.
Oh, Jesus, hi.
I did it! Oh, man! I
Really? Wow. Anyway, looks like the computer is back online.
She is so cute.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Oh my god. Shh. Get hit in the head.
No!
Oh, that's funny as hell.
I'm coming, Clank. No!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
Damn. Angry much?
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh.
Look out. He only has one arm.
But first, I was just in it there.